Now we can run the arming and motor run-up test. Armed. And we'll press enter to stop the run-up test.